Hello everyone, good morning, welcome back to my video. Today I am cooking fish curry. Now I am showing the ingredients. Some fish. One cup onion and little bit coriander leaf, little bit green chili and one slice lemon. And 2 teaspoon garlic and ginger paste and water, oil. Let's start cooking. First, I'm going to fry fish. And then I'm cooking fish. Now I'm going to fish those fish marinate. Half teaspoon turmeric powder, and half teaspoon red chili powder, half teaspoon salt, lemon, 1 sliced lemon, 1 teaspoon. Now I am getting one fry pan and now I am putting oil, 2 teaspoon oil. Now I am putting fish. This fish fry is finished. Now I am get another fry pan and the temperature is medium. Now I am putting oil. Two tablespoon oil, olive oil. Now I am putting onion, 1 cup onion. Now I am putting little bit cumin seed. And water. And garlic and ginger paste. 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 little bit black pepper. Now I am putting green chili. Now I am putting 1 scoop butter. Now I am putting fried fish. Now I am putting little bit water. Now I am going to wait for 10 minutes. Now I am back after 10 minutes. Looks so pretty. This cooking is finished. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye everyone.